Hi guys, welcome to Learn Konkani and also the second session of WH Questions. Hope you enjoyed the first session. Just a suggestion from my side, just take them down. Okay, whatever I write, you have ample time to write it, right? Or you can pause the video and just note down these questions and answers and you can revise them. Okay, that will help you learning better. Also give importance on the pronunciations. Okay, so let's start with the first question. Where do you come from? Okay. तू कहीं चान आयला, so तू और तुमी, okay you know that it is you right? तुमे is for respect, तू is informal one, so कहीं is where, चान is from, so this is basically a preposition and while writing it we write it together, okay? कहीं चान, when we say it we don't say कहीं चान, we say it कहीं चान. Directly, it's one word. But for understanding, I wrote them separate. Okay, Ayla is basically come. Okay, so tu khoi chan Ayla. Say suppose you want to say that to elder person, you'll say tumhi khoi chan Aylat. Aylat. See, I. Lyat. That is the reason why I underlined I and Lyat separate. So when you say I Lyat, it would be easy for you to pronounce it. Same is the case here. I La. Okay, you don't say continuously I La. I La. Tu khoi chan I La. So I have come from Goa. Okay. How? See, Goa in Kokani is Goin. Okay. Try to pronounce it. You have nasal pronunciations here. Okay, going. It is not goy. It is going. You can do like this. Just hold your nose and say goy. The pronunciation coming will be going. Going. Okay. How going? Chan Ayla. Okay. So again, similarly, a person from Goa. Okay. Is known as Goykar. So the spelling would be G-O-Y-K-A-R or G-O-Y-C-R. Kar is the normal kar. How Goy Chan Ayla. Okay. How is I? You know that. Come is Ayla. From is Chan. And Goa is Goa. How many brothers and sisters do you have? Okay. How many brothers and sisters do you have? तुका कितले भाव आणि भयण असा, ओके? तुका और तुमका here is you, so you guys may have been confused. You are saying तुका is तुम, right? But here in this sentence do you, right? So that time we say तुका, do you, so तुका, ओके? If you want to say only you, how are you? So you don't have any word which is related to that, right? You, how are you? Tum kaso asa, that time you use you, tu or tumhi. Okay, but here you have do you, right? So that is the reason why whenever you have do you, you say tuka. Or in respect, you say tumka. Okay, kitle is how many, you have seen that. Bhav is brothers. See, it is bha, it is bha. Okay, it has to be heavy and a bit harsh. Bha, bhav. Ani, so this is not ani, it looks like ni, right? It is not ni, it is ni. Okay, so I'll tell you how to pronounce it. It is na, basically. But when you say na, the tip of your tongue is just behind your teeth, right? The front two teeth of yours. This time you say na. Okay, but take the tip of your tongue as behind as possible. Okay, touch it up and say no. Pano. Okay, it would be something like pano. So that is this. N. So ani. Ani. Okay. Ani. Bhayan. So again, this NN is that one. Ani. Okay. Bhayan. So bhayan asa. So here you have to use compulsory asa. Okay, because asa is to have here, okay, to be or to have. So asa has to be used in this sentence. तुका कितले भाव आणि भयण आसा? Or you can say तुमका कितले भाव आणि भयण आसा? So the answers could be either of them. I have one big brother and one small sister. Okay, or a younger sister. So here you can change the sentence as you want. So you can say I have a big sister and a small brother. Okay, you can do whatever you want. I'll tell you the adjectives for them. Maka, see maka, I is how. Okay, maka is I have. Okay, so I have ek vadlo. Vadlo is elder or big. Ek is one. In Hindi also it is one, and in Kokni also it is one. Ek, okay? Ek vadlo. See, vo, you have to pronounce it here, and tlo, vadlo, okay? Vadlo, bhav, bhav is brother, ani, ek lhan bhain asa. Ani is an, ek lhan, lha, this is L, L-H-A-N, so lhan is small or younger. Lhan bhain asa. Here you need to write asa. Okay? Lhan bhain asa. You could also say, I have two brothers, I have no sister. Or you could say, I have two sisters, I don't have a brother. Right? Maka don. See, this is not don. It looks like don. It is the. Okay? This D is in Kokani is said like, is pronounced like the article the, T-H-E, okay? The, maka don, this D is T-H-E, okay? Just imagine like that. Don bhav asa, I have two brothers. For singular in English, you write brother, and for plural, you write brothers, right? In Kokani, you have nothing like that, okay? Bhav is a singular as well as a plural word. You can use it as you want. And same stands for sister, bhain. Bhain is singular as well as plural. It depends on how you use it. So, maka ek bhav asa. Maka bhain na. Bhain is sister. Na is no. Asa is yes. Okay? Na is no. So, the last type of answer could be, I do not have any brother or sister. Correct? So, the answer would be, maka ekui. See, ekui is not even, okay? Something like not even or not even any, you could say like that. But it goes with the combination of na. Ekui na, not even one, okay? So, maka ekui bhav ani bhai na. So, ekui na is not even one. Okay, you got it right? Ekui na is not even one. Maka ekui bhav ani bhai na. So the last question of the day, when is your birthday? Okay, tuzho is your, okay, or tumso is with respect. Vardhis. See, vard is basically increase, okay, or growth you can say, okay, vard is growth or increase, increment, whatever it is, and these is day, okay, these is day. So what these combined, you could say a growth day or something like that, okay, it doesn't make the actual sense though, but it means when your birthday digit increases or your age digit increases, okay, something like that. So what these, okay, what these kenna is when, asa is, right? Here asa is a must. But yeah, it is not a must, but usually use it with it because the sentence doesn't look complete without it. Okay. Tuzo vardis kenna asa, or tumso vardis kenna, or tumso vardis kenna asa. So the answer is, my birthday is on 11th of May. Okay. So I'll say, mozo is my, vardis akra mek asa. See, on 11th. Okay, on 11 is make, and if you add a ka to it, make, okay, then it means on 11. Okay, similarly, if you want to say in, you have to add t to it, main. If you say main, in May, Okay, if you want to say on, make, or may che, but here in this sentence, the che doesn't suit, so make asa. Okay, mozo vadis akra make asa. So 11 is akra in Konkani. Obviously, we would be having a separate video on that, the numbers thing. So that's it. And hope you like the video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you have watched till now, and share my video. Thank you.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel.